Moving straight to our big focus of the day, heavy rains continue to lash Mumbai and the satellite cities of Thane and Navi Mumbai. It brought the financial capital to a near grinding halt. Waterlogged roads were a common sight through the city through the day. Train services were hit and traffic in problem areas came to near standstill. Pounding rain saw citizens stranded for hours. Our reporters were spread across the city today and they now tell us that life is slowly returning to normalcy. Swesha Sawant, who was at Elphinstone earlier, files this report.
Torrential rains had Mumbai come to a near standstill today. It was pouring all day since morning. Several low-lying areas got flooded. These include areas like Hitmata Parel, Sion Road, Pratiksha Nagar, Mazgaon, Bandra West, Linking Road, Ambedkar Road to Dadar TT and Elphinstone Road where I am standing right now. The traffic had slowed extremely across the city in Thane, Chakala, Bandra East, Dadar Circle to Shivaji Park, the Eastern Freeway, Wakola, Marol Naka, and even the Western Express Highway. People were delayed by almost 3 to 4 hours. In fact, the trains on the Central Line were delayed by almost an hour in the morning, although we just checked with the railways and they said that now all the three lines are functioning. The trains on the Western Line are delayed by about 5 to 7 minutes and on the Central Line there's a delay of about 7 to 10 minutes. Also, there was a high tide at 2 p.m. And the water went up to almost 4.47 meters. The situation was so bad that schools had to call it a half day and most offices told their employees to go back home by 3 p.m. This is Suesha Sawant for Magic Bricks Now.
Now, Parel or Elphinstone, where Suesha did that ground check from, is located in central Mumbai and it is an area that gets regularly inundated during the monsoons. And because it is right in the middle of the city, it also creates a lot of problems as far as connectivity is concerned. However, Suesha returned to that place to do a ground check to find out if the water pumps that the BMC had installed across Mumbai are functioning where they're needed the most.
I'm standing at Hindmata right now. This is one of those areas which is most prone to waterlogging every year the moment it starts raining heavily. But as you can see, the rains are receding right now. It's about 5 p.m. And the water has also dried up. You can see the BMC officials working behind me. They have installed these pumps because of which all the water is getting drained into the drainage. And also they're clearing up all the garbage which has helped take the situation under control. And now you can see that these low-lying areas are now slowly clearing up. This is Suesha Sawant for Magic Bricks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.